You know what this is?
I know what this is. This is an espresso machine. No. It's a snow cone maker. That's what it is. Is it a water heater?
Do you know why you've been brought here? So that this man can verify to the world the Crimson Jihad is now a nuclear power.
But how can he do that? He is just a salesman, for Christ's sake.
I'm wrong about him. And the last thing you will see will be your blood spraying across his face.
This is Soviet MIRV-6, an SS-22N launch vehicle. The warhead contains 14.5 kilograms of enriched uranium with a plutonium trigger. The nominal yield is 30 kilotons. Bedauern Makum, itte Kuhe.
Yalla, yalla!